Sweeping the old order to one side, our number six is the Lexus GS 300.
20 years ago, we'd have all scoffed at the idea of an Oriental contender sneaking in to challenge the established European marques.
Now we expect Lexus to come up with something a little special. The 3-litre straight six and a cabin loaded with toys lead to the kind of refinement our golf-loving friends will enjoy.
Although the looks fall short of elegant, especially from the rear three quarters,